Havre Area History Almanac with Emily Mayer. Historian Emily Mayer is a fifth-generation Havreite and has written two books about Havre and Hill County.
Bill Lisenby is the person responsible for bringing a radio station to the MSU-Northern campus. As an English and speech instructor at Northern Montana College, Bill originally started the radio station as an outlet for his speech students to get more time behind a microphone. In the fall of 1951, construction on the first studio began in the back of Lisenby's office located in the old Student Union building. By 1953, he'd formed a radio club and the station joined the Intercollegiate Broadcasting System. The radio club applied for the call letters KNMC, NMC being the abbreviation for Northern Montana College, but those call letters were unavailable at the time. The station was assigned the call letters KNES, and the radio club dubbed themselves the Northern Educational Service. In May of 1954, KNES AM 700 was born. The station would remain on an AM frequency for the next 20 years. In 1974, the radio club decided to change to an FM signal, and in May of 1978, KNOG FM 90.1 began making stereo broadcasts to the campus and community on a 10-watt FM transmitter. The call letters KNMC became available in the late 1980s, and the station became KNMC FM 90.1. Bill Lisenby remained the station's advisor until 1989. In 2006, KNMC's broadcast studio in the Student Union building was officially named Lisenby Studio to honor Bill Lisenby and his contributions to our radio station and the university.
Keep your dial tuned to KNMC for more Havre area history.